Hello, my name's Nia. So we can do a Bible, okay? We can do this.
God's big promise.
It is not this.
Abraham's big test.
Abraham, this pet test. Read.
God promised Abraham a
Offer
son,
a son,
and from that son, many
a
descendants who
son,
would bless the
a
whole
God,
world.
old world.
But Abraham and his wife
A
Sarah
love,
were
Sarah,
too old to
or
have children.
older church children. Hello? Next page.
20 years went by. Still, Abraham trusted God's
God's
promise.
promise.
When he was
Are
100
you
and Sarah was 90, God reminded them of his promise. Sarah was going to have a baby. When their son was born, Sarah was so joyful that she laughed. God has brought me laughter, she said.
He said,
so they named their son Isaac, which means he laughs.
Education.
God promised Abraham a son whose descendants would bless the world. True or false?
Yes. Next page.
When Isaac was a boy, God tested Abraham by telling him to take Isaac to Mount Moriah and kill him as a sacrifice to God. Abraham was confused, but still he trusted God. Isaac carried the wood, and Abraham held the knife and flaming torch. Together they climbed the mountain. Where is the lamb for the sacrifice? Asked Isaac. God will provide it, Abraham replied. Next page. arranged the wood on an altar, tied up Isaac, and laid him on the wood. As he raised the knife to kill Isaac, an angel called his name. Abraham!
Abraham! Christian, it is Christian.
What did God tell Abraham to kill as a sacrifice?
Yay. Next page.
Don't hurt the boy, the angel cried.
Thunder.
God knows you trust his promise. Look, there in the bushes, a ram is caught by its horns. Sacrifice that instead.
Next page.
So Abraham sacrificed the ram instead of his son. He called the place God will provide, because God provided the sacrifice. Just as God had said, his promise came true. Did Abraham believe God would really keep his promise? Yes or no?
Yes. Oh, yay. Oh, we can do this activity. Play. Yay!
Abraham's big test.
Abraham's big test. Oh, we can do Abraham's big. We can do.
In the beginning.
We can do Abraham's a big test. It is fun and fun. No, I can do this again. This. Oh, update. Oh, we can do this. Oh, this. No. Yes. No. Yes, we can do a Bible. It's fun as well. Fun. Fun. Yes, we can do again. Bye bye.